Hey everyone, welcome to part 4 of the 100 most downloaded apps for the Flipper Zero. In this video, I'm excited to cover 20 apps, so we'll count down from number 70 all the way down to 51. Let's get started. Number 70, FlipBip Crypto Wallet. I'll go into settings and change the number of words to 12, and then we'll enter a passphrase for our wallet. Next, we'll go ahead and generate our new wallet, and I'll use Bitcoin for this demonstration. You'll need these 12 words to get money out of your wallet. For example, you could import it into your phone to spend the money. And then here's your Bitcoin receive address that people can send you money. Leave a comment if you want a full video on FlipBip. Number 69, Intervalometer. This application uses the infrared to send signals to your camera. We'll go ahead and ask for 3 pictures, and each picture will be 1 second apart with a 2 second start time. We won't have any bursts. And for the camera, we can choose between Sony, Canon, and Nikon. I don't have a camera, so I'll be using my second Flipper Zero to receive infrared signals. Let's go ahead and hit start. 2 second timer. There's a photo, there's a photo, there's a photo. Number 68, MicroPython. I covered this application in video 138. This allows you to run Python on the Flipper Zero. We'll go ahead and do a speaker test. And there's lots of other applications you can run as well. Number 67, Mitsubishi AC Remote. I don't have the air conditioner, but my second Flipper Zero is able to detect the infrared signals. This allows you to change the modes, the fan, the vane, and the temperature of your air conditioner. Number 66, Clock. This clock displays the time and date, and you can use your Flipper's settings system to change the time format between 12 and 24, as well as the date format. Number 65, Tuning Fork. You can choose between a variety of instruments, and then for the instruments, you can set the number of strings, along with some other musical settings. And then press OK to play. You can change the volume. Number 64, Nemea GPS. This application displays information from your GPS module. The TX from the GPS goes into the RX on your Flipper Zero. Number 63, Doom. Number 62, Flip Weather. This calculates your location based on your IP address and then shows you a weather report. This requires the Flipper HTTP firmware on your ESP32. Number 61, USB Consumer Control. This application is typically used to test kiosks that have USB ports. But I'll go ahead and just connect it to my phone so you can see kind of some of the different consumer control buttons it's pressing. You can see it's trying different things like email, voicemail, contacts, calendar. And so you can see how the application is responding to those button presses. Number 60, Metronome. Number 59, tone generator. Number 58, Caesar cipher. This is a simple substitution cipher. I'll type in our secret text and click save. And then there is our secret text rotated by various amounts of letters. And there it is, flipper zero. Number 57, web crawler. This uses the flipper HTTP firmware on your ESP32. You can set the various path that you want the URL to go to, if it's a GET or a POST message, your headers along with a payload, and then make sure you've also set your Wi-Fi to the correct access point. And then we'll go ahead and click run. You can see it's making that web request and getting a response. And it saved the response to a file. And then we can go into settings and file, and then we can say read file. And there's the response from that web call. Number 56, GPIO reader. You can use left and right to choose the GPIO pin on the flipper zero. And right now it's in high impedance, but we can also choose pull down or pull up. I'll go ahead and do high impedance. I'll touch pin A7. You can see the low wire and the high wire. Low wire is connected to ground. High wire is connected to 3.3. If we switch to pull down, our default value will be low. And when we connect 3.3 to the pin, it'll show high. Number 55, counter. You can press the OK button or the up button to increment the counter. And the down button will decrement the counter. Number 54, DCF77 transmitter. This application uses the RFID antenna in pin C3 to transmit parts of the current time. You can't modify the time, but you can watch as it's transmitting the various sections of the time, which is a great way to learn the protocol. Sadly, my clock is still not synchronizing to radio time protocols. Number 53, wave player. Select a wave file and listen to it on the Flipper Zero. Number 52, cyborg detector. Flip over your Flipper Zero and then try out your NFC implants. Hopefully you can see the pinky is lighting when I put it on the Flipper Zero. Number 51, password generator. This application lets you pick a length of the password as well as the complexity of your password. You can press OK to pick new passwords. Leave a comment below and let me know if you've used any of these applications. Please like and subscribe. I'm excited that we're finally down to the top 50.